Good morning, guys. Thought I'd give you a little tour of the recent enclosure swap that I did with my gold Tegu and my bearded dragon. So I used to have my bearded dragon in here, but now I've conditioned it for my gold Tegu because I got that big tank that you guys saw a couple of posts ago. So I got a little water tub there. She feels like a little water because I've seen that they do like water from time to time. There's a hide right under there. She has her log. She can walk on or through it. Little branch there. You know, some rocks. And then we have another hide over there. And another hide over there. And another hide over here. So, she got plenty of hides, plenty of room to grow, you know, and roam around. She's still about 12 inches. This cage is about 3.5 by 2 feet. So she'll be in here for a little while. Now, onto Tilly. She's just chilling there on her branch. Hey girl. How you doing? Oh yeah. Her hat over there. I just gave her some food. I guess she doesn't feel like eating yet, so yeah, I'm talking about you. So that's it. Hope you guys like, subscribe always. Hopefully I'll be getting a tokay gecko today. I gotta go to the reptile store that's close by. I've heard they got one, so that's what I've been looking for. I got an enclosure for it and everything, so let's see what happens. Thanks.